City Barbecue is holding its annual fundraiser today to help in the fight against cancer.
And you can help support its Q for the Cure campaign just by eating at the restaurant. Here to tell us more is General Manager Tim Zoback and Dana Hensley, the Assistant General Manager at the Richmond Road location. Thank you all for coming on this morning.
Thank you all for having us.
So you guys open at 10 o'clock this morning, right?
We open at 10:30, and we'll be open until 10 p.m. this evening. And we'll be donating 5% of our total sales.
Today
we'll be dine-in and carry-out sales.
Okay.
We'll be donating it to the American Cancer Society.
And how long has City Barbecue been involved with the American Cancer Society in donating?
We've been involved for a number of years. We feel that we want to work towards a cure. We want to be very proactive in our community, and we're all about giving back into the community.
So let's talk food. You guys have brought a couple of items.
Yeah, we brought some triple chocolate cake, and this is just part of what we're going to be serving, obviously, today. We serve pork, brisket, all kinds of good stuff. But triple chocolate cake, this is the t-shirt you're going to see on our employees that are in the buildings today.
Okay.
It's just to remind everybody that 5% of their sales that we bring in today company-wide are going to go to American Cancer Society. It's great for us to get involved, and we love to help our community and our team workers, our teammates. This helps our families, helps everybody. So it's a great plus for us, and we're really excited about it.
And you brought some samples of some of the things that you sell, the barbecue sauce.
It's a retail barbecue sauce. That's Brush Fire. That's our hot and spicy one you've got
all
in your
hand. That's the one I'd go for. That's why I picked it up.
It's good stuff.
Absolutely. Now, how long have you all been doing this? It's been a couple of years, right?
Couple of years, yes.
We've donated to cancer for about 10 years, but we started with breast cancer research. And then the last couple of years, we decided that we're growing as a company, so we needed to branch out and just, you know, do whole cancer as a whole instead of just focusing on one thing. That's why this,
we want to be part of the community, but we want to be very proactive and helping.
I would imagine, you know, like the mass appeal of barbecue to a lot of people, you know, everyone's touched by cancer, it seems, these days.
Yes. Oh, definitely. Yes. Our employees, their families, you know, our guests that come in, we see it all the time. And Richmond Road, we're very close to the hospital, St. Joe Hospital, and they're close on Harrodsburg Road.
Yes.
So we get people every day that, you know, tell our stories, and it's awesome. We're just happy to help.
Well, thank you guys.
Anything we can do.
We appreciate it. 10:30 till 10 o'clock tonight only, right?
Come see us tonight.
Yes, City Barbecue, Harrodsburg and Richmond Road location, and 5% of sales to the ACS.
Yeah, very good.